Hello and hi viewers, welcome to another episode in Basic Mehendi Designs. Today I am going to show 4 very easy and simple designs. You can find these designs in Arabic style. Let me start. Before trying with henna cone, practice by using paper and pencil. First design for today is draw alphabet V in broad size and connect the two ends by drawing the stroke like this. That's all. Well, second design is similar to the first design but with a very small variation. Now draw alphabet V in broad size again. Draw 2 small strokes in the left and to the right and join these 2 ends with letter U in reverse direction. That's all. Here comes the third design, flower model. Draw a very small circle like this. Around this round circle, draw 5 heart petals. 1 in the top, 2 in the left and to the right, and the remaining 2 in the bottom part. And make sure to not leave gap between each petal. I'll show you once again. Last design for today, again draw a very small circle. Here comes the 6 petals, 1 in the top and 1 in the bottom part, 2 petals in the left side and remaining 2 petals in the right side. And make sure you have to give a small gap between each petal. So that's all for today. Hope you practice well. We'll catch you soon in the next episode. Thanks for watching this video. Keep watching my videos. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.